Hi, and welcome to my presentation on how to open a medical prescription bottle. Now, back in the 1950s, the medical prescription bottle did not look like so. It changed because aspirin used to have for kids, used to be a flavor, and kids would always eat it, and they would open the medicine bottle, take it and eat it, and the rise of children death rose because of poisoning. So in the 1950s, someone came up with the idea of putting a safety cap on the medicine bottle. So how do you go about opening a medical bottle with a safety cap on it? What you do is you take the bottle, you push down on it, and as you can see, it has hold tab down and turn. So what we're going to do is hold it, the tab down over here and turn, and voila, it is open. And in order to close it, we'll go ahead and put the cap on, and we seal the deal. So that is how you can open a medicine, a safety cap off of a medical bottle. Thank you so much for listening to my presentation. I hope you've learned how to open a safety cap from a medical bottle. And please make sure to always close it so that kids do not have access to it. Thank you so much.